What is up, monsters? Real Monsters here, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're hopping into Mia and the Dragon Princess. We'll run the skip. Should I have warned him then? I feel like he would have died regardless. Yeah. Badass pirate princess. Oh, he's a big dude. Ooh. Whoa. Is he gonna be big boss? Oh man.
No.
What? What kind of dire was that? His dying animation was a little wonky.
Could you see what's in there for me?
No, thank you, Mr. Boss. We should leave.
Yo, she's got her ass handed to her. Ooh. Yeah, let's go, spy. Skip did say that we were family. So this place is mine now.
Why do they want her?
Don't know.
How long have you worked here and not had access to this room?
No idea, this was here until a minute ago.
Do you think these are access points to fix the pipes?
Well, who cares?
Just lock it up. Try shooting it. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Do you get shot in the knee? How did he get shot inside?
How many muskets?
Muskets? What the hell is updating? Yes, muskets. Very bad. What do they want with her?
It's not always your weapon. You should... Might as well just give it up.
Is there anything we can do to keep your boss happy?
It could be a way out.
That'll do.
Absolutely not.
No, I agree with him for a change. That's crazy.
Well, they're obviously looking for what?
Something Captain Morgan brought down here. Hundreds of years ago.
Red Captain.
about Rick has treasure? That's just a myth.
Oi, Collins. Come here for a sec. Boss wants a word.
He's gonna get shot and killed.
There he is.
I need to talk to Mr. Wolves.
Looks on his way, I assure you. No. Shake my hand. You goddamn hero. You know what to do.
Hearing any bangs?
Yes, sir. I just do finance. When these are so slow motion their way out of fancy cars, who do you think are his cars? Oh, fucking hate me.
Oh, wait. Don't you? Language in the app. Maybe you can have her say something and it'll translate that.
Can you read this?
Read it.
Yaudamu Didi. Mimbi Shweki Kai Hai An.
Is she speaking Indonesian or Mandarin?
Departure urgent.
I think I get it. Spokes must have written this in coded language.
Latin for death or something?
Liberi is Latin for free, and I'm pretty sure Libertatia is a pirate safe haven in Madagascar.
So that must be the way out then, right? The way to freedom.
Follow Orl up? Okay. I guess it's going this way. Unless she ends up being like a bad guy, she's doing a pretty good job being a good guy. Okay, so this is pretty interesting. Mine is like, you know, some like little stuff here and there, like the grenade, the dude jumping on the grenade and stuff like that. Like, mine is like little stuff like that, which is just nitpicking. You know, this isn't bad. It's definitely different, but this isn't bad for sure.
think we need a key to unlock this door.
Oh, Joe!
Well, what do we do?
We leave.
I don't understand. Joe, why are you? Oh, Joe.
Traps. Let's try the other direction.
Yeah.
Come on. Get moving. Come on.
Shit. Go, go, go.
Careful.
Oh, Joe. Okay. Here's a thought. We need to match the grooves of the key with the right symbol.
Oh.
There are numbers on the door. So, shot in the dark. The symbols on the key match the symbols on the boxes, which match the numbers on the door. And we can turn the key and not end up like...
Spot searching. I'll look for this one.
I'll take this one.
Papa? Mene?
I found mine.
Oh, Joe!
Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
It's another trap!
Well, good or bad.
Oh my God. Maybe her phone can help us.
Oh, yeah, her app. I don't know why she just hasn't had it on the whole time.
Symbol has an exact opposite. If I'm right, this mirrored version is the one.
Nice. Man, she's smart. She's real smart. Thor? Is it a cookie? I'm gonna need some sort of help.
I think the symbols on the boxes are mirrored. Flips. So the symbols on the boxes, right? There's a mirror. I can show her. This, right? This. Good. And this is not good.
Nothing. Yeah. Call it.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah, I was gonna need some sort of help.
Okay.
This should be the last one. I'm sure that was the right box.
I don't know, man. I don't wanna.
Why is the white box empty?
Oh, it wasn't. Okay.
Whew. That's why the box is empty.
Yeah, especially in a situation like this, you don't wanna be too crazy and jump the gun into other boxes. Dude, you've been there the whole time? Bro, suck it up, man. You guys were fighting. Suck it up.
First number was 4.
That guy doesn't end up like being a jackwagon and turning on us. I was nice to him.
You ought to break.
We must be near the bar.
We have to get Eddie. They think keeping him alive is incentive for me to help him or something.
Anyone else?
So.
Well, how many of them left the bar?
I don't know. One or two.
Go to the police and tell them what happened.
You're going to.
She saved my life. I don't think the police will. I don't know. I don't want to draw attention to her. But we need to go back and get Eddie.
That's crazy.
Well, we have comments on her. Yeah. We'll be alright.
So, I feel like if I use the other one, I may have been able to save everyone in the party. Maybe. I don't know. What's up, weirdo?
But my children. I see you broke down back. Ladies, meet Doc. And that's his real name, too. Nominative determinism personified, though he's more of a forensic magician. An expert at making things disappear. Take a seat. This would be interesting.
Pete, we'll pop you up!
Yeah, good shot, mate.
I shot him?
One shot's got to be another.
My blood!
You didn't seem that squish at the job, did you? I'm not happy. I am not happy.
Oh, I'm sorry. You weren't there without you, son of a bitch.
Two bad guys, one bullet. What's the problem?
That's a good question. Go subtle. I'm a puzzle master, baby.
What do you trust me?
No, I don't.
Listen, you love this because it involves your natural ability to demand attention.
Okay, kids. Let's talk. Maybe we can cut a deal.
Oh, man. What? How the fuck did you do that? How the fuck did you do that? That was impressive. I took one for the team.
I broke my oath.
Step on him. Oh. Well. Interesting. Okay. Huh. Well, that was something. That was definitely something. Huh. Alright, monsters, that is the end of Mia and the Dragon Princess. Hope you guys enjoyed. I might have to play through it again just because it seems like the story trees, like, if I get other endings, they're going to be widely different than this one. Yeah, so that's pretty interesting. Damn. Yeah, I seem to like kill off almost everybody and had a good time. But as always, thank you guys for joining me. And stay awesome, guys.